Rockin' Spiel. I prefer if you call it the Rockin' Spiel.
The Rockin' Spiel.
It's just like a Glockenspiel, but it's a bit more rockin'.
If you want me to, well, I can hang around with you. If I earn in you, that's what you're into.
You and him, him and you. If that's what you're into, him hanging round around you, you're hanging round, you're there too.
And if you want me to, I will take off all my clothes for you. I will take off all my clothes for you. If that's what you're into.
How about him in the nude in front of you? Is that what he'd want of you? That's what he's prepared to do.
And if you want me to, I'll let you get naked too. Could be a dream come true, providing that's what you are into.
Is that what you're into? Him and you, in the nude, that's what he's prepared to do. Is that the kind of thing that you think you might be into?
And then maybe later, we'll get hot by the refrigerator. In the kitchen next to the pantry, I think that
in the bus, being rude, doing stuff with the food, being new with the food, we heard that's what you are into.
And then on the next day, well, you could bring your roommate. I don't know if Stu is keen to, but if you want, we could double team you.
How about you and your dudes, you, him and Stu, in the nude, being nude with two dudes with food, well that's if Stu's into it too.
All the things we could do, things I did for you, if I only knew, that's what you're into.